Hi guys, XOXO here with another one. So guys, this video will contain my recent Sinister Citadel run and Traitors Catacombs full walkthrough. I used the same strategy for killing Rogvold as I have discussed in my Rogvold for Beginners video. This is not something new, but I still hope you guys enjoy it. I am still waiting for the new update, so we'll see you in the next part of Traitors Catacombs run. Guys, truth to be told, this is my first full run of Traitor's Catacomb. I went till 14 previously, but did not find it necessary to completely attempt it. But now I have to upgrade my cat house to level 4, so I thought, why not do this? So for the run, I brought two set of 600 plus armor, two ice swords for big guys, one level 3 espadon for two-shot priestess and axe thrower, one level 2 espadon for low-level mobs, also two big guns for emergency. Scare scrolls is must, so bring a full stack of them just to be safe. Also, I have brought a lot of food and one St. Peter's tincture just to be safe. I have seen people using traps for last three levels, so I brought a bunch of copper traps too. The run was pretty smooth, but I used luck potion just to make the run easier. So hope you enjoy this. Please subscribe to the channel if you have not.
Oh. Yeah.